It says they're deactivated, but they're in the room scanning me. Okay. Get some Heridium. Oh, I can just... Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, there we go. I'm free. Gosh. Is that gold? I wonder. Let's land on this top here. Right by the Heridium. So I need Heridium and iron. What's this, though? Nickel. Okay. I don't really need nickel right now, so let's discard that. Platinum can go over there. Shielding shards can go in the ship. Alright. Let's get a whole bunch of this. Oh my gosh, my new laser. Oh, this is so much faster. Oh, so much better. I'm gonna clear out this whole deposit in minutes. Like, in a minute. It would have taken me, like, 5 before. Alright, so as soon as we get this upgrade for our ship, I need iron too, so I'll have to mine a bunch of iron. We might actually do that in space. I need 6 carat sheets, they're 50 iron each, right? I think that's the way it works. So I need 300 iron. One big rock can actually give me that. I think. Okay. Alright. Okay. Let's find a rock. Right, for some iron. Huh, that's not mineable. There's a rock way over there that looks big enough. You guys are all cool, right? None of you gonna eat me? You? No, okay. You don't eat me either, even though you look like the kind that eats me. Okay, this is one of those big rocks that'll give you a ton of iron. So this should give me enough iron right now to do what I need to do. So excited about that. Once we get this upgrade, we're gonna fly the next system. Definitely gonna move on. Okay. Oh, there's another rock too. Which actually, what are you? Yeah, you're a carnivore. Shoot. I'm not taking any chances with those carnivores. He didn't look like he wanted to eat me, but he looked like he... I mean, he wasn't giving me the ping, right, that said he was coming for me. But he was definitely coming my way quickly, so... Like, he didn't say he was trying to eat me, but... Whoa, these ships! Whoa! Nice flyby, that was pretty sweet. Alright, let's get back on the pad. I like to do my ship upgrades on a pad, just because it seems more realistic. So this planet has nickel. Is that a giant creature? Was I seeing things? No, look at that! Whoa! What is this? It's huge! 6.1 meters. There's so many big creatures on this planet. I gotta find a base. We're definitely staying on this planet. We're basing on this planet. This planet's amazing. Alright, so let's see here. We need to clear some space. So, first of all, get rid of this. Get rid of this. Okay. Nope, I want that. Alright, so put the chrysonite over there, the titanium over there, zinc over there, iridium over there. Okay, there's no room. Alright. So move this. So we need to craft kerite sheets. I think it said 6, right? I think 6 was the number. Okay, so we got 6 kerite sheets. Come on. Oh, it won't stack. That's right. Okay. Install two new technology. Perfect. Okay. So the deflector... Charge you with iron. Charge you with iron. Charge you with plutonium. Okay. So, put this plutonium in the ship, iridium in the ship, right? Yes, okay. We want our big stacks of things in the ship. And do we have carbon in the ship? No, good. Okay. Yeah, all this is fine. Okay. So, let's see if we can't craft... Stamina enhancement, and then what about the coolant network, micro density fabric? I could build it here. I don't have a recipe for it, but I could build it here. I think I could buy it here, right? Wasn't that one of the things I could buy? I think so. Alright. UB2 terminal. Buy micro density fabric. Yes, I can. Okay. Alright. I can't believe I can't talk to any of these dudes. Like, it's so weird. Alright, so. Let's see here. Let's move this. Craft coolant network. Alright. That's ideal, right? This is here. This is here. Perfect. Yeah. Alright. Okay, so let's do our final cleanup before we leave. And let's go ahead and... You know what? We're not leaving. I've got to find a base on this planet. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to jump to another system. We're going to jump to another system and get our recipes over there. We'll check out that system, and then we're going to come back to this planet, because this planet is amazing. We're going to go ahead and just upload all these. Okay. Okay. So, let's see here. This one is... I'm gonna rename this planet, because it will be my home planet. But I wanna go to another system first. Let's see what this looks like. Let me upload these waypoints. Okay. And then this planet. Nothing was discovered. Okay. Alright, so. Actually, let's name the system. So let's rename the system. So we're gonna call the system Origin Alpha. I'm aware that's not how you correct spelling of origin. I did it wrong intentionally. Okay, so moving on, next planet. All right, let's see, inventories. Shielding plate. Shielding shards. I need to remember to move the shielding shards. Alright. Wait, no. Actually, I want the titanium next to the... Where's the titanium? I want the titanium next to the... Yeah. Deflection. Okay. Alright. That bit of titanium is... solely for the purpose of... Alright, so we've discovered... Let me get out of this system. Out of this planetary atmosphere. We've discovered this planet. We've discovered... this planet. And we've discovered this planet. Okay. Alright, so... Galaxy map. Okay. So, let's see. There's a black hole here, but I can't warp. Alright, right. Because I need a different warp thing, right? What just happened? That was weird. Okay. Free exploration mode. Let's take a look. What, can I go to you? Yes, it's very close. That's the one I'm at. All right, hang on. Five planets undiscovered. Let's do it. All right, so we've taken our first warp. Okay. Very cool. All right, so scan the planets. Okay, I see. It gives you the... I got it. Okay. Oh, we're right next to the space station. We're not going there right away. What about this planet? Alright, so I know that there's a mission in the first system you jump to. Yeah. It gives you the... Let's see, where is it? Gives you the recipes . Oh come on, we gotta get our warp fuel recipes so that we can fuel up our hyperdrive. Even though that other ship had a single jump in its warp reactor, I didn't want to take it because I feel like warp fuel is something you should... I guess it would have been the same difference. I can always go back and get it, actually. You know, if they're not going to give us a better waypoint system, somebody needs to do it in a mod, because what I need is to be able to go back to a point of interest later on, right? And I need to set that as like the only point of interest that I see. You know, like this is done. It's put it in my compass. It's giving me, you know, a big fat go here right now. I want to be able to set a waypoint on a planet, you know, so that I can get there when I'm in the solar system. 4, 3, 2. That's what I really want with this game. Like, I mean, there's a lot of things that I want, but that's one of the things that really is important to me. Like, a better waypoint system. Because there's no point in discovering cool areas if you can't... Yeah, I know you can go back to your base. I'm saying, like this manufacturing facility, right? I got a waypoint here. But I would like there to be a... I'd like to be able to set a waypoint back here sometime. Let's imagine that this was like a really cool place. I wanted to come back because it was so cool. Sterile, regular, scarce, absence. Regular sentinels, okay. So that means they're not going to attack me. Is this one of those that I have to break into? Yeah. Okay, I've got to install a boltcaster. All right, let's do that in our ship. All right. So this is the part where it gets dangerous. Okay. So we're going to dismantle this and dismantle this. We're gonna put in a bolt caster. And what else? Combat amplifier, that's mining beam. Impact damage. Oh, I need iron? Is that all? Yeah, I totally want this. Oh, I can plasma launch into it too. But if I'm gonna be fighting, I want the bolt caster. Okay, so let's get some iron. I thought I had iron. Nope. This rock looks big, but it's easy to destroy. Okay. Alright, so let's build this upgrade. Impact damage, Sigma. I don't care about reload accelerant. Impact damage. Okay. And actually, I think I want to switch to grenades. Okay. How do I fire grenades again? Good? Okay. All right. Okay. It says they're deactivated, but they're in the room scanning me. Okay, Agunovi Mipiri Depot. Somewhere below my feet, I hear the endless churn of automated machinery performing unknown tasks for unknown masters. A screen flickers into life, and letters stamp themselves across it. Nada nada, escape Atlas, find us, nada nada. And then a formula is displayed, how to make my own antimatter. Take antimatter formula. With this knowledge, I can create warp cells, the final puzzle piece. I can now travel anywhere I please. Or should I follow Atlas? Or not on Polo? Okay. Deactivated Sentinel Force. This thing's gotta get out of my face. All right, let's. Hostiles approaching. Warning. Sentinel drones activated. Okay. There's still one. Where is he? Is he inside? Yeah, he's inside. I can't kill him in here though, can I? Yeah, he's deactivated. Okay. Ooh. Titanium crystals. That'd be sweet. Destroyed 5 sentinels. Okay, these things gotta get out of my face.
Approaching. Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
Where are you? He's inside again. He's stuck in there. Alright. This is a cool landscape. Like it. Alright, let's get out of here. Uh-oh, that's bad. We out. Here's a spot. Okay, just like an encampment. Don't really care. Okay, that's like a let's destroy these things. It's gold probably right there. It's pretty tight. This planet's pretty cool. I like it. Why is this still in my face? Am I gonna get attacked if I leave? Try to leave the planet? Let me set down somewhere. I'm gonna set down somewhere just to see if the Sentinel drones are still stupid. Because I don't want to go into space and have a Sentinel fighter on my butt. That's bad news. Right here. This is good. Got that pad. Deactivated. Okay, perfect. Let's grab the goodies. Those giant cacti? It's awesome. That's so awesome. Very cool. Okay, so there's some plutonium right there. More plutonium over there. Damium, point of interest. Okay, beacon. Is it a beacon over there? Huh. Okay, the sentinels are cool. Let's just use that up. Alright. I really want to get my Atlas Pass V1 because then you get a lot of warp fuel components, right? Excuse me. Let's see here. Let's get inside here. Check what's up. Hello. Hi, what's going on? This is Scholar Entity Vibirates. I know none of his words. Lifeform shows me complicated creature research data to see if I can comprehend it. I must look blank because the lifeform instead projects three holographic images in my visor. It's clearly sinking my opinion on the intellect level of my own species. I'm shown a vacant-looking slug, a more advanced beak trader, and a member of its own vastly intelligent electronic race. I think this is the one that it... I think this is the one that it actually wants. Yeah, okay. Got it. Thanks, buddy. And increased standing, more importantly, right? Like, that's what we're really here for. What is this? Observatory, okay. The Keladiso Ecoc Station. The image of the observatory's former electronic overseer flickers on the console next to the flash of a beacon indicator. I wonder how long it waited to receive such a signal from an unknown part of space. Perhaps I can send the reply the overseer never could, but first I must decipher the code. 5336-3365-3653-6533. Stars reveal their secret. I have discovered a new world in the infinite void. Point to the slug. Chat's telling me to point to the slug? What does that mean? A ruin. Cool. I'm checking that out. Okay. Moving on. Yeah. Let's get back to... Hang on, there's more goodies over here. Oh, it's just isotopes. No money involved, so... Alright, so... Next step. Let's talk to this guy. Ooh. Multi-tool tech. Okay, second grenade propulsion upgrade. Hello! Oh, this is interesting. Divine Atlas Entity Zapalon. Corvax Convergence Data. Okay. I've interrupted an electronic life form in the middle of its work. Inquiring mask lights flash upwards toward me and scan me from head to foot. Simultaneously on its data pad, its silicon fingers flick through images of this planet's plants and creatures before adding my own image. Its facial lighting is starting to dim. Its interest in me is perhaps fading. I need a way to impress. Share creature scan data. Yeah, I think this is the one. Lifeform chitters happily and rewards me. Okay, that makes sense. Toxin suppressor data. Nice. Ooh, gravitino balls required. Whoa. Alright. Oh, I forget. I always forget you can talk to them again and get another word. Maybe. Okay. Okay, healing. Wow, I could get another gift for a Corvax Convergence Cube. That'd cost a lot of money. Okay. Why did it say I got 1,700 credits? Did it give me the gift anyway? Let's see if this weapon's any good. 9 slots, and it's got a lot of mining beam upgrades. Eh. I don't like the way that it's all put together. Okay, so we're gonna sell some stuff. We'll sell the... I don't know that we need Pugname for anything right now. Ooh, wow, Megan is here, huh? Let's sell the Pugname. And let's go to the Starship inventory and sell the neutrino modules. And... Okay. Buy items. Can buy suspension fluid. Okay, wait a minute. Let's think about this for a second. So I need antimatter. Which requires electron vapor. Electron vapor requires suspension fluid. Okay. Right. And then a warp cell requires thamium and antimatter. Okay. So let's make ourselves a warp cell. I need some space, I think. Let's move the titanium back. And the iridium. Okay, so let's buy... We'll buy... two suspension fluid. Buy two suspension fluid. Right, can I buy it straight to the starship? Should be able to, right? Yeah, okay. Okay, I see how it works. Cool. Alright, easy. Alright. So, let's see. So we craft electron vapor. We craft electron vapor. We craft antimatter. Craft antimatter. Craft warp cell. We craft warp cell. Okay. Cool. Alright. Alright, so I've completed that mission. Let me go ahead and fuel the hyperdrive with one of these. In case we find another ship, I don't want to lose both cells. There. So, let's go ahead and grab this plutonium. Is it only 8 aliens that I've met? So I really want to build a base on the solar system that I started from. Alright, let's get out of here. Did I put the beacon up? Or no? I feel like I did. Okay.